Wow.
See if you can get one with good old olive in its mouth.